All right, so the first test run with the Ronin. Yeah, I flipped the screen, I can see the screen.
Looks smooth, dude.
All right, let's do a fucking shot of Joey here. Oh, he's on it super tight, anyways. There's Joey, there he is.
Damn, dude. Smooth.
So smooth. There's also like a thumb focus thing you can do, like to autofocus, because I'm gonna be, you can't manual focus, right? It has to be autofocus. You autofocus there. I'm gonna do a pull-up shot.
Yeah,
it
looks smooth.
Alright.
You just need some good looking girls to
do. Dude, I need some good looking
girls.
On the beach in Hawaii.
Yeah, go to the farmer's market.
Cool, I'm stoked, dude! Fuck, I'm waiting a long time for this shit. Alright. I really need a thing here. I can't fucking see what I'm shooting. Unless I just eyeball.
You just have to look at it once and eyeball it. Like, even with the GoPro, that's how you...
Alright, let's take a look at this. I'll do a quick around the house here. Alright, so this little house tour here. Especially like for adjusting ISO and shit, like, you really need the what's it called? The lens, or the screen. This is the minimalist room. And this is the hoarder's room. And this is where the lady gets arrested.
You walking out this way? To the range room?
Sure. Ha ha.